So we'll call the danda people to perform the danda stomach wash. A stomach tube. You can see that. It is the flattest tube of number 22, number 24, which is available in chemist shop, is used for this kriya. The siphon tube, which is moistened with saline water again, is inserted into the mouth to reach the stomach. Then the saline water is taken in through the glass by inserting the stomach tube into it by performing Uddiyana. Uddiyana is expanding the chest, doing mock inhalation, relaxing the abdomen. By the gravity pull, the suction action automatically takes in and the water gets in by the gravity. 4 to 5 glasses of saline water is taken in. Someone performing without danda is already into it. He's already taken in 4 to 5 glasses of water. Now he's inserting, I think, Pramod. He's inserting the stomach tube to release the water which he had consumed without inserting the danda. Danda Dhauti cleanses the stomach, improving digestion. Acids and morbid, toxic and poisonous elements are eliminated by practicing Danda Dhauti. I think that's enough. You can show the removal of water. It's very good practice for those who have acidity. Prevents ulcerative and acid conditions. You can watch them releasing the water out, which comes out clear. That shows the cleanliness of your stomach. If any acid secretion is there, it will come out. You can watch Vijayji performing a fountain with the danda. He's an expert practitioner. This is a skill developed by him on his own by continuous practice, enhanced his skill. If the entire water is not coming out, it is okay, not to worry. There are other ways of letting out the water through excretion by either stool or urination. So not a botheration at all. Initially saline water is taken. Later on you can master the act again with normal potable water without salt.